This is the point I've been trying to make all along. Jerome Powell has said that all he wants to do is lighten regulations on the banks. I opposed him as chairman of the Federal Reserve Bank,
yes,
precisely for that reason. I said he was a dangerous man to have in this position.